Up here.
Let's do it.
Are you back in party chat, Abraham?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you're in a reboot rally thing, so I can get extra boards playing with you.
Oh, cool. I just got Icarus wings. Did you hire her?
Yeah.
Okay. Making sure that somebody else didn't. Just all of a sudden she is gone.
I didn't have enough to buy the sniper from her.
Oh shit, I'm getting lit. Oh fuck, I missed him. I missed him with this pump. He's right here on me though, be careful. Oh, you got him. Wow. My butthole.
Oh, they left.
Yeah, because I was making him eat my ass. What up, Green Lantern? Green Lantern 345 is in the house. Hold still. You got a shield.
What are you chewing on, Clem?
Whoa, what the fuck?
You were holding it down. They haven't made it where it's cooldown between.
Oh, really? Okay. I forgot they did that too. You used to be able to just use it the whole time and fly away. Like you could just burn the whole wings. You know what I mean? Now you can't do that.
No, they made it 300. You can use 100 at a time.
Mm-hmm. That sucks.
Found his teammate.
Nice. I found some Hades chains too. Oh, I forgot I need to do a challenge here, that's why I came in. Oh, I found some more Hades chains if you want some.
I already got some.
Nice.
They're decent.
What?
Too.
How is this building being held up? Oh, right there. Fuck me. Nice. Let's go.
Ew, more wings. I'm getting them.
Sweet. Oh, I see what happens. Shit.
Alright, we got like one more bounty here, and then we're
gonna pop
somewhere else. With everything just about cleared out.
Alright, here's my challenge over here somewhere. Test of strength, destroy structures.
This is a mid-tier bounty, so it should be like super, super fucking easy. I didn't even really want to run it, but I was hoping it's gonna push us out of Saint Denis. I doubt it will, though. No, it's insane to me still. God damn it. Alright. Check the fucking tower. Nope.
I found a golden banana.
What'd you find?
Got a banana.
Nice. I see shots over here.
No, don't go over there, but I was waiting on you. They've been fighting for a while now, though.
Okay.
Check this bunker real fast, see if it'll open.
Oops, I pushed the wrong button. Right here on me. Knocked one.
Both had the same idea. Try the water bending.
Yeah. Yeah. Do whatever you want.
I was asking if you want to try it. I've already had it.
Fuck that shop, I don't like it.
The gatekeeper?
This one,
There's water bending.
I got the first one. The one that was on the bottom. Okay.
I don't think I've tried water bending.
It's pretty decent. Like mid range.
I'm selling the lime like that. Here comes someone in a vehicle.
Damn, somebody's blowing this town up.
And then you blow up.
He's right in front of us. Fuck him up.
Where the fuck?
Got him. Let's go, let's go. Oh fuck, I pushed the wrong button again. Fucking piece of shit.
They ran to another team, I see them using their weapon.
Fucking switch weapons, you fucking idiot! Oh my god!
Fucking hell, they both had to whip.
Fucking assholes. GG. Giggity giggity. Okay. Calm down, folks, calm down. So, earlier we were talking about the Star Wars game that's probably gonna be meh. Definitely do not suggest a pre-order, let's say that. No. Alright. I'm gonna hit an opponent with an SMG, I can do that. I can do that. I can't wait for Red Dead to be done.
I had Red Dead, I don't know what happened to it.
Just re-download it from your library.
It disappeared.
Go to the PS store.
Oh,
renew your licenses.
Oh yeah, there you go, tell that. I heard a slight echo.
Echo.
Might be Quan.
Do you have the time to listen to everyone? Alright. We gonna get this dub.
Go to the fast travel post.
In case you don't know Green Lantern, it does take place between episodes 4 and 5. So original trilogy era. In the trailer you see Han frozen in carbonite. It looks like you're character is going to be a female, the main person hunting you is going to be a chick as well, looks like. Okay, it says to go here. That's a maybe. Banana. She got really turned on by that. Holy shit. Right. It's also a Ubisoft game, bro.
I went and pre-ordered it.
You pre-ordered it?
Why? No, if it's pre-orderable, don't do it.
I was like, dude, don't do that. I was like, get your money back immediately. Dude, right?
I will fucking
laugh. Right, bro? I was thinking that. That's why I was like, it's not too appealing. But, like, you never know, dude. I mean, Ubisoft, it's hit or miss. To your left. It's just because the trailer came out today, that's the only reason why.
I got the glider. I aim for multiple ones already. That's a
I don't want that hand cannon, fuck that.
I have the can't no shots with it, so I just haven't never picked it up again. I needed to earn 31,000 more XP so I can get more points.
I got a God Bolt, Zeus's. Alright, let's do it. What's
Let me
this?
Know when you get your food cleaned and we'll take a break.
Sure, I'll take it.
Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, then we'll take a break here on this one. I'll wait to fire up this bounty until you're done.
Someone's shooting at me, watch out.
No tools?
Dusted his fucking ass.
I don't need no more bread.
Aww. Fucking cuck lord.
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm a cuck lord. I'm a cuck lord.
G Green Lantern says I even like Splinter Cell without. Yeah. I used to like Ubisoft, he says.
The only games I like from Ubisoft right now is probably Far Cry.
Yeah, Far Cry is the shit. That's probably my favorite game from Ubisoft. Punch it. Couple chest. Yeah. It lets me use your car. That's sweet.
Oh, if we wait here, that thing might open just in. That little bolt thing.
Someone just shot at us. Right here. Street.
Okay.
I didn't realize you jumped out. Holy shit.
Well, one of them got low, but I don't know how the other person killed me.
Oh, come on!
That's why I never use them. The snipers are really easy.
Ah! I know, I seen it, but I was already charging it up.
I, like, killed everyone that's used to lightning bolt.
Nice push.
Took me a bit with that. Ah, dear. Yeah, like an hour before I gotta go scoop the kids up from school.
Nice. Mine's not, and I gotta get mine about an hour after that.
Just about ready, Clint.
I'm ready.
Let's get fired up here. I thought I did. Oh, there it goes.
There it goes.
Yeah, I was thinking hard.
Mm-hmm. Like, do I want them to do this?
What the fuck? Shit. My horse is like, god damn. I took the river down. I don't know why it even put us up there. That was a troll. Is your horse down or no?
It's hurt.
But it's up? Oh, hey, there's a thing right here. A collectible. It's a
gold to
pair card. Yeah, that's how it works. You're gonna have the whole collection, and then you go to the mail office and you can mail them to Madame Hazard, and they'll just give you the money then.
Got peeps.
One person. Shit. Wow. I need to help now.
I don't like that guy.
Dude, there's everything on this path right now. It was a bear, wolves, and now a cougar.
He had a snake.
Yeah, you can't hire it anymore. Well,
did he go down instantly?
The bot, yeah, it dies immediately. No. I am running for that gun.
Oh, it disappeared. I was wondering where it went.
Well,
I thought I saw a bear.
It comes a ghost, but you can buy stuff from him, but you can't hire him.
I get.
Like a hologram.
Oh my god, that was sick. Bounty target has arrived. Got him.
Yeah, that gun's horrible.
It's more of a...
He's hog-tied.
Range
weapon. Alright, I'll leave him there. Damn, we got a lot of bodies to loot. Oh, and we got time. Shh.
Fuck, I don't have enough.
Fridays when they're adding all the other elements.
Hmm?
For the bending. Like fire, earth, and air.
Which one? The one that I marked?
Yeah, they only have water right now.
Oh yeah, that one's water.
Yeah, because Katora came out.
Let's see, where do you think the island's gonna be?
There's
someone
sure.
With a medallion nearby too.
You're gonna torch that little map thing? Cause it's a bunker, we can go into it and it's a lot of loot.
Where, mark it?
Behind us. If you want, I can drive to it.
This?
Yeah. But I think there's probably people in it because it looks like a medallion over there.
There's those dang walls again.
Yeah, it looks like a duo has medallions.
Be careful
when you go into it, yeah. Well, there's only 30 people left. But yeah, I'm gonna assume they're probably in it right now, so be careful.
I see them. They're healing. I just hit them.
I hit one of them twice.
Nice.
Or again. One's
nice.
Not.
Yep. Good shit. Let's see, what did he have? SMG?
Don't look at the weapon I just picked up.
Alright, time to stand around for 6 minutes.
You want that medallion? It's movement.
No, you can take it.
Okay. The one I picked up a second ago is ranged, and you, I don't know if you picked up ranged weapons.
There's a guy right here. On me. He's dead. Fucking Donatello. What do you have?
Gatekeeper shotgun.
Combat cold cuts!
Yeah, combat cold cuts. So, at a proud admiral.
Let's circle.
A couple weeks ago, Jeff.
Mm-hmm.
I asked the kid what his favorite turtle movie was, and he said the original. And they go, now which one did he mean the originals? The originals for you or the originals for dad? He goes, the originals for you.
Damn, I'm proud of them.
Yeah, those are the best, dude. Good job. Good job, guy. Yeah, go ninja, go ninja, go, go.
You know, fun fact, Vanilla Ice almost got his ass whooped on. So on the set of that movie, Vanilla Ice almost got his ass whooped. That's by funny. The actors.
I bet.
Well, no, what happened was Vanilla's Ice bodyguard didn't really understand. He just was protecting Vanilla Ice, right? So he didn't know who the fuck the actor was out of the suit. Well, the actor, from what I understand, beat the living shit out of the guard. And he was gonna go after Vanilla Ice next.
Just think, they were doing all that shit that they were. He beat the fuck out of them. He was doing all that shit while wearing a fucking turtle costume.
That weighed like 150 pounds.
Yeah.
There's a guy right here, Abraham.
Just imagine what he can do out.
I don't have wings, so be careful.
I don't want to.
But I'm right behind you anyway.
I tell you what, those costumes did not age well.
No.
One more. Good shit.
So I found an OP magic wand build for Snow Day's one. Initially, the magic wand shoots flames like a flamethrower. I unlocked a perk card that turns the magic wand into a Tesla coil.
1 second.
AOE for everyone. Pretty fucking much.
There's people here.
No, yeah, I've seen that thing.
One of them launched away.
Did you see the other one? Mm. Right down in the modified bench area.
It's okay, it's our island now. They left it. Fuck them.
Yeah, 3 of the 4 medallions now. I dropped that. Or no, I didn't drop that one, but I did drop one. Gohan and Toph is the one who claimed the island.
Hmm.
Also, it's fighting down there.
Oh, really?
That. Okay. Knocked him.
Nice. I actually got hits on him, too. Let's go over there. There's 2 right here.
You want to go on this little ledge over here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where's the other one? I don't see him. Oh, okay. Nice, good shit.
We gotta hide for a second.
I just got hit. Across the way right here, look.
I see him.
Right above there.
Hit one for 124. Why are you throwing grenades?
I'm not, your body.
The bot. Yeah, I don't know why the bot's doing that.
Okay, he's flying. We chase that guy.
We could... Because Storm will be... Storm Circle's gonna be over here. We can just stay over here.
For some reason, your bot's still throwing nades. Yeah. Don't know why.
New statistic. Oh, and he ran to another team.
Oh, look, there's a guy in the vehicle on the bridge. Whoa, he just got blown up. Oh, there's people over there to the right. You wanna... What do you wanna do?
I don't have really good movement, or...
Do you have... You don't have wings?
No. The ones that
there was some on the island.
Oh, well, it only had 30 on it.
Oh, it yeah, that's right. That's right.
If someone dies with wings, it recharges. Or it
here, let me fly around real quick and look for some wings. What's over here?
I suck at aiming.
There's wings right here.
There is?
Okay. Yeah, right here. Take them.
I have shockwaves, but only had two, so I didn't really need them.
On me. I marked them for you.
I got them. I thought it was worth two.
There's a bunch of shit, because we killed those guys and didn't get it.
We should still probably stay over here, though, because they seem pretty decent.
Over where?
Oh, knocked one!
Oh. Dude, oh, there's four fucking half-pods over here.
We can go... shit, we probably shouldn't. Storm's coming. Let's go to circle. Because I knocked one.
Okay.
You want to go? Okay. I don't know if you'll be able to get him or not.
Oh, hey, Dad.
You disappeared. You're like, never mind.
Dude, you bounced his head off a tree. I trampled.
Hey, you see that guy right there? Kill that fucking guy.
I knocked someone out.
I see someone. He's right there.
Loot his body.
I just went to the edge right here. I knocked two people. I'm so good, I killed him.
There
mind.
You go. Got a treasure map, buddy.
What's your wings at right now?
181.
Oh, you fuck that guy. I have 101. I have to find one on someone's dead body here soon. I got 8 kills now.
Nice. I only got 2.
I took like 2 or 3 of yours.
It's okay.
I'm just saying.
I saw someone.
The one teammate has to be behind us. Because I didn't get. Or I don't know. Okay, apparently. I gotta learn how to use DMR. It's. 3 teams total in. 3 other people, so that'll do well. Okay, this one's dead. Legendary weapon and purple sniper. I'll keep my mythic DMR.
Circle's gonna be behind us.
I don't like where it's gonna be too. Or no, it should be good.
Still it's just us versus another team.
I'm just saying.
It's us versus another team, let's get this dub.
We've seen more of the people.
Where's the other guy? Oh, there they are, they're right here. They're right here.
That's what
I see him. What do you want to do?
I know, I assume they're in the building right. One's on top of the mountain, I wouldn't do that.
They're on top of the mountain, right here.
Yep, one shot at me. I don't know if we should go up close. We probably shouldn't.
With our wings and just do the crash down?
Up to you. Since you're actually being shot at.
I'm getting shot at now. Get up here.
I hate the charge thing. It's so annoying. One left.
Yep.
Fuck,
I hear
down.
Him.
Oh shit, they got a
reload,
guy.
Bitch! Hold still. Oh fuck!
You're good.
Fuck!
Oh my.
Fuck that SMG.
I don't know why my pod didn't come revive.
You should have held still, dude. You moved, and I couldn't. I stopped rezzing you.
I don't know why my pod didn't come revive me either. I thought he died or something, but he's still there.
God, that was close. Man, that stupid SMG, dude, I thought it was the fucking AR and it has recoil, it kept shooting up. Fucking piece of shit weapon, dude. God, I'll never pick up an SMG again. Those SMGs suck. That was my bad. I should have nailed. If I would have hit, made more hits, dude, he would have been dead, but.
It's good.
I wish I could have been able to pick you up, though. That would have been nice.
I also just wasn't carrying heals, so that should have been good.
Okay, it looks like. Oh, Green Lantern said something that I missed. Custom made or from an IP? Who's your character? Oh, you're asking me. Oh, sorry about that, Green Lantern. That character was... Name is... Covert Colbat. That was the one that I was before Luke.
What the fuck?
I like that character too, he's pretty dope.
Gnarly Charlie.
I've read how to use the look at the avatar skins.
Did they? Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's pretty dope. I like him. I like him. I don't know if you can tell, but this is an EBN shirt. See, does it say it on the back on this one? I think it does. It's one of the OG ones.
There we go.
You ready for the meetup in Nashville? You're gonna go to that? Mr. Lantern. Eliminate an opponent in the named location. Or yeah. Let's do catch a fish.
What the fuck?
Why not?
Oh, he's trying to make an escape.
Oh look, we got stars on the map now. Let's go to Olympus. Knock out two in one drop. Two missions, one drop. Oh, I just seen a crown winner thing before me.
Yeah, it's being very difficult. Can I hit you? No? That's fucking stupid.
No, you're not gonna be able to make it. It's alright. I'm planning on being there. Nashville, October. Or October in Nashville, I really want to look that up.
I'm not gonna put my skin random.
Yeah, I like to do that too.
No, because I just don't know which skin to wear. see anyone coming here.
Yeah, they're above me.
Okay. There's no one where I'm at.
They haven't landed yet. They're still above. It's probably a bot.
Yeah, I was about to say.
He's by me. Knocked him. Assassinated him.
Have you looked at No Man's Sky yet?
No, I haven't, just because I haven't had money. But, everyone gives it good reviews, so. I'm definitely gonna get it.
I was dumb and jumped off of this without paying attention. I'm at the bottom.
Oh, there's people fighting. Oh, there's a guy right here on me.
Huh.
I'm on him. He's dead.
Come on, get me out of the screen. What? Am I frozen? Am I still in the game? My screen is frozen.
Make sure I have guns. Oh no, I have an SMG. Oh, this one doesn't have the arc.
Okay. Don't jump down. I thought you were about to follow me.
Why
there are people down
get off of this board.
Where are they? I don't see them. Oh shit. Oh, I see him now.
He's super low.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck.
How do you always get wings? Did he jump down there? Oh.
Yeah, I got them both.
Like stuck.
They're both dead.
Back up.
Oh, I get the revive off.
Or something. I don't understand.
Fuck that one. Here, you can have that gold gun.
Back up on you.
Damn. Oh shit, I accidentally...
You got a fish, right, for your match quest?
Mm-hmm. I just didn't get a fishing pole. We could have fished where we were at, but it's alright. What's this?
If you're over here, we should find one.
Oh, it's a checkpoint thing?
I think it's, it does something. I forgot what it does.
I'm gonna get them. They're little gold rings.
No, yeah, that's your challenge.
There, Clint. 80%.
Game takes forever, like.
Yes.
Yeah, it does.
see.
Oh, someone's shooting at me. I'm gonna kill him. He's so low.
My fucking back is hurting.
Yeah, I see someone else shooting.
Mm-hmm. They're bots, I think.
Still.
He's dead. He's dead.
Is your horse still injured or is it dead?
People here.
Right in front of me.
Yeah, the bot's still here.
Is that it?
His teammate's somewhere out nowhere. He's here.
I'm in the hot water before I have to go and get these kids from fucking school.
Why is a car parked inside?
Because that's where I drove it at.
I don't know what they're doing outside, but it's
peace out, bro. Peace out, Green Lantern. We'll see you later, bro. Where's that car at?
One that was inside. It's in the kitchen.
Let's use it. Drive to the next spot. Whoa.
Dan, your bot got in, you're good. I'll take this car. I'm not being a little slower, but still.
Wants me to go over here.
Fishing.
Car's out of gas.
Oh, I would have bought that sniper too. Fighting, but I want to get this first.
Of course, some motherfuckers across the way, bitch.
They're not hitting shots, so I'm not even shooting them.
Dunzo, Dunzo, 7th kill. Who's this guy?
Yeah, I didn't mean to break the bow.
Wow! Another one bites the dust. And another one thing. Another one. Another one bites the dust. What, do I have to catch something specific? The fuck?
Catch a fish, okay, yeah.
I did.
Catch a fish. I caught a gun.
It's right there in front of us. I just caught another fish. It's saying this isn't a fishing spot.
Nope.
Pick it up, pick your fish up. Pick it up. You gotta pick it up.
Oh, okay. That's stupid.
Well, I guess okay, I understand why they do this. I don't know why. It's pretty bad. I didn't mean to get rid of the launch pad though.
It's alright, here comes a storm. Using my wings, dipping. There's stuff right there.
What is above me? Why do I see banana? Oh.
Right, I made it.
I found Peely.
Mm-hmm. He's on top of that hill. Here. That's where I was marking at.
Oh, be careful. Doors have wings. I don't have movement.
Island's right above me. Oh my god, of course.
Get her done. Yeah, I was very confused by this.
Got new wings. What's this? Oh yeah, we'll take that. We'll definitely take that. No, I don't like that SMG, it sucks.
I'm good on loot. I'm decent at least.
Woof.
Okay, there's only 13 people left.
I don't know what they're doing outside, they're making a lot of noise, make them bark. Like directly outside my window too. Why are you using the long that for what it's called? Ooh, found a legendary sniper.
Nice.
It has a one.
Oh, there's people right here. There's people right here.
Looks like I'm trying to find a little bit of gold. Never mind. Where are we going?
There's people right below us.
I have to go to bananas, I didn't realize.
There's two more.
They're coming up here, I guess.
Dip out.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm too scared to fight them. Are the trainers following you or something?
Mm-hmm, they were. I came back to the island.
There's multiple teams, so I'll just run. Or if you can.
No worries. I hit a launch pad, I dip.
Once I get this last bot team, I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna go towards you. Shit, one second, I've told you.
Oh fuck.
How many are on you right now?
I dip.
Yeah, it's just one on the roof.
Didn't even get to get my shield and I lost life.
Someone has me over here, I'll see what we throw at. To help at least.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're using one of the Star Wars things too.
Really?
Try and get full health real fast. Oh, you already
did. I got full health. Here they come. Hurry. Let's go, here they come.
There's just one person, I think.
Yep. He's dead. Let's go, bitch. We have...
There's a medkit. Even though you don't need it.
There'll be assault right here.
I do have wings, but I'm trying to...
Seven people left?
Five.
Ooh, there's a bunch of gold loot over here.
Four teams.
There's gold loot over here. I marked it for you.
My third.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I was about to say, you don't think you meant to use that.
Where'd my shotgun go? Wait, that's not it. Is that it? Yeah, there it is. Sweet.
I want to use the legendary, but the purple auto is pretty good. Three other people and two other teams. I think they're fighting.
I got full shield now.
Nope, I see one. I know that both of them are. I'm running. Of course! That's so stupid.
Knocked one.
Fuck, on the roof. I can't really mark him because right.
Finished him. What? How?
I said he's on the roof. You're good.
Oh my god. What a bitch. What did he use?
I don't know.
Man, I got 10 kills that match too, bro. 10 fucking kills. How many did you get?
I think I got like 4 or 5.
I was lit that match too. I didn't fucking see him, dude. And by the time you told me, it was too late. He already used a...
I think he used the Zeus bolt.
No, he's using one that... I think an AR.
It was exploding, whatever he shot me with.
It might have been the whip then.
Oh, okay.
1 second, I'm putting on random.
Well, I'm getting kind of hungry. Do you not have school today?
I did. I didn't go.
Okay.
Well, there's like nothing important at school right now. Like today. Tomorrow I have to go. I already have all my stuff turned in and, yeah. I don't have low grade, so I'm not going to go every day.
Alright, I'm gonna sit out.
Okay.
I'm gonna get some lunch, and then in 2 hours now, or an hour and 40 minutes, is when I gotta pick up the kids.
Okay.
But GG's, we got a couple seconds. Almost. We're close. Close, but no cigar. Yeah, those Chains of Hades are pretty good. They're not bad. They're not good for killing two people at, like, what you want to do is if you kill one person with it, you definitely want to switch to your gun, because they don't, like, go again fast enough. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Unless both of the, of your team...
are in the same spot.
Yeah.
Close proximity, yeah. Yep. All right, we'll go games, man.
Yeah.
I guess I'm just gonna close out, that way I can download Red Dead quicker. Okay, Warframe's installed, Battle of Exile, Rocket League. Yep, I got everything. All installed. I should probably go in rest mode, huh? Download quicker.